Bay Cathedral was first built in the 11th century. In the 15th century, during the Hundred Years' War, the English built a lookout house at the base of a spire. From there they could see to the coast. When the Germans occupied Bayeux, they used it as an observation post. When the British moved back in, they used it as well. While some were queuing up to have a bath in what is now the tourist office.